Arguably the best of all time in Uganda's football evolving commentary, Stuart Chimera, veteran sports journalist, passed away at the age of 61 after a long illness. Mutebi, who has been bedridden for about 4 years, has been described as the best football commentator by a couple of his colleagues. His illustrious career started at Radio Uganda before spells at CBS Super, NBS, Star and UBC. Tributes from those in the media and sports have flooded in at St. Paul's Cathedral Namirembe for the iconic figure of football.
And so with him we started a lot of new things in radio. We worked together to start the whole idea of having comedians featuring on radio, local humor being part of radio. With him we started things like Ebidanguk's CBS, which by the way is, I think, is the most steady earner of money for the radio station. It was an idea that he cooked up sold to me. When we went to Super FM, he helped me start Super Soccer and this whole idea of live commentaries of international matches in local languages. Very talented guy, very kind guy. Loved his family, loved his extended family, and has been a very major part of my life. I enjoyed living with him, working with him. He had a very crazy character of being a great bargainer for deals. And so whenever I traveled to Dubai to purchase anything, whether it was furniture, cars, or whatever, I traveled with him. Because that guy could.
Stuart has been a very hardworking person and a very welcoming boss. And above all, he had what we call passion and commitment. He has the desire, the passion, and the willingness to work. And he was always willing to learn, much as he was very experienced. He would listen from anybody, much as you were rookie or what, he would take it from you. And he had respect for everybody. At the station, he was the person who would fight for each and everybody's rights. And everybody who felt aggrieved would run to Stuart. We have this problem, and Stuart would address it there and then and maybe take it to the bosses. He was this loving person. He would never keep any grudge. You disagree with him, the next second you're laughing with him. And he'll tell you, let's move on, things happen, let's work, teamwork. So he has been that kind of person. But about what I've learned from him, his hard work and commitment.
Born and raised in Kasokoso Chireka, Stuart Motebi's journey in sports commentary started with humble beginnings. He lent his voice to several prominent radio stations and television channels, including CBS, Super FM, Star FM, NBS TV, and UBC. Motebi's talent and expertise earned him a loyal following as he became a trusted source of information and entertainment for sports enthusiasts. Despite facing immense challenges, Motebi remained an inspiration to all, showcasing unwavering resilience and a fighting spirit that inspired many.